engagement party. It's now, like, I think, 8 o'clock-ish, yeah. Something like that. And we have his family here, my friends, and we're all having a good time. It turned out really well.
Yeah.
And I'm really happy with it.
Everyone seems to be having a good time.
So,
you might have thought about it. Oh, is this cool?
Yeah.
Ahead on this one-way track. From this day forward, I will make a promise to be true to myself and always be honest. For the rest of my life, I will do what's right. I will do what's right. When I step out on the verge of the rest of our lives tonight, top of the world, and we're dressed to the nines tonight.
Thank you to everyone that is right now. Thank you, gosh. And thank you for all coming. My family's here. Patrick's family's in California, but you're all really his family. So he really thinks of you like that, talks to you like that about you. And thank you so much for coming. And really, thank you to my family and my grandma for being here. It means a lot to me. She's my, I look up to her so much, and everything I do, and every decision I make, so it means a lot that she's here. Some of my family's not here, and I wish they could be, but, so, and to my uncle, and my brother, and just thank you so much, because a lot of my family's just going to be here, and some of them don't want to be here, so it means a lot that you are. But it does.
Oh my gosh, you're so popular. It's like paparazzi.
Got the cake.
Wait. Can I have the flour?
I love these. You can
sugar.
Eat
you
them.
I need more sugar.
Did you say I will?
Yeah.
Look at that cake.
Hey. You're ruining this nice ass.
They're gonna put music over this part. They're gonna put music. If anyone's wondering,
like
this is Patrick.
For like 5 minutes.
They're gonna put music over this part. Okay.
Your cutting the cake video is being ruined by this idiot.
We have some frosty fries. That's so sweet. Get it? It's so sweet. It's cake. It's so sweet.
Can I see that one?
Oh, shit. Oh, that's what she
did. Did I get you in there saying that and you're like,
wait,
with your phone?
Wait. Shit. You have a nice pick for me, Miss Square, on here because I was trying to take a picture.
So for the toast, I really, honestly, I want to say thank you to Andrew for getting that. Thank you. Vinny and Alex. Vinny and Alex. Thank you guys so much.
Daryl.
Everything. All I said was, I was like, you know, we kind of want like a rustic kind of theme. He's like, oh, I got it. And this is what he came up with, and it's beautiful. And y'all look fantastic. Thank you guys so much again. Gavin's family, I know he said his thank yous, and I want to say thank you guys so much. We honestly really appreciate it. I know he is very, you know, thank you, but I can't tell you how many, times at night he was worried that he wasn't going to have family here. And because I had an engagement party for us in California, and so my family all came. And so he was worried that he wasn't going to have family coming to his engagement party. So I honestly really want to thank you all for being here for him and being there for us. I really appreciate it. It's so nice to be in a room where literally we're all here for one thing, and that's to celebrate us. So thank you. We really do appreciate it.
Cheers.
So cheers. Cheers.
So that was it. It is done. The party's done. We cleaned up.
We helped clean up. A lot of our friends did it. So
a lot of
thank
our
you
friends
guys.
Stayed and helped clean up and mop. And yeah, it was a success. And now it's time to go back home. And now they're playing pool, as you can see.
I killed it.
What up?
Look at that. Stayed, helped clean up. Yeah. But yeah, so that concludes our East Coast engagement party. So now it's
time to look for a house to rent.
Mm-hmm. That's
Could
our next
move in December. That's our next big thing.
So that's our next big thing. Looking for a house.
And then the wedding.
So the house first, then the wedding. But,
let's go to bed.
Good morning. It is the morning after. Oof. It's a struggle. As you can see, we got presents.
Yes, we didn't open them there last night, but we are going to open them now.
Let's see what, we got.
What we got.
Pepper, literally right now, are you seriously
Pepper.
In my, down in front?
Pepper. Come here.
Oh my gosh.
So that's that. We got our gifts, we got the party done, we got, I mean, it went perfect. It was amazing, and it was, I mean, Daryl, our friend Daryl, helped us tremendously, so we really are so grateful for him and everyone that came to show support. And I was saying earlier to him, and I posted it on Facebook, it was just, you felt like it was such a great feel. Everyone was in, it was just a good group of people, just so much love.
Definitely worth, you know, 4 months of planning.
And parties like this shouldn't be, this is not the only way we should see our friends and family. We should be, it just kind of it establishes that we, it reminds us that we need to stay in contact with these people, you know, and not just get together for occasions and just, you know, we're all here, we're all local, we can all hang out and see each other, so, and celebrate small things and big things like this. So make sure to be cool,
subscribe,
and we're gonna go shower. Bye.
Bye. Out on the verge.
believe in, but I believe in what I see.